Your hot water heater, whether it is a tank or tankless, requires little maintenance to operate year-round. Loss of hot water is rare, but if this does occur, check the following items in this order. 1. Does your home have any power? Sometimes this is not as immediately noticeable during the day. 2. Has the hot water heater breaker switch been tripped? It will be clearly labeled in your breaker panel. If it has, push the switch fully to off, then back on again. 3. Does your hot water heater require a restart? Sometimes a unit has tripped an internal diagnostic. This can be reset by unplugging, waiting 5 seconds, then plugging back in your hot water heater. 4. Are there any obstructions to the hot water heater's intake and exhaust pipes? Blockages such as ice or snow will choke the unit of air, causing a shutdown. These obstructions are considered homeowner maintenance. Remove all obstructions, and then reset your hot water heater by unplugging it, waiting 5 seconds, then plugging it back in. And 5, specific to tankless water heaters, is the thermostat operating correctly? Typically, this small device is located on or nearby the unit. Ensure nobody within your household has changed the settings, and that it is still operational. If hot water has still not been restored after these steps, please locate the installer information located on your unit. Upon contacting them, they will provide details on dispatching a professional to restore heat. Please know that our warranty department is available to assist with emergencies throughout your home's warranty period during business hours. Our after-hours emergency support line is also available by phone at 1-877-MADAMI during the hours of 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. on weekdays and 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. on weekends to support you in troubleshooting this issue. Is there a topic you'd like to see? Let us know by contacting your customer care coordinator.